Vigo County school leaders say there was no evidence of a threat at a local high school. This comes after rumors of a threat at Terre Haute South Vigo High School. As a result, there was more police presence on the school's campus. School leaders say there will also be more school protection officers tomorrow. Officials say the shooting in Richmond, Indiana caused heightened awareness here in Vigo County. Meanwhile,